Gareth Copley, Getty ImagesThe Netherlands host England in an international friendly at the Johan Cruyff Arena on Friday. It's a warm-up for the Three Lions ahead of the 2018 FIFA World Cup finals in Russia this summer. Manager Gareth Southgate has added some new faces to his squad, including Burnley centre-back James Tarkowski. Meanwhile, Arsenal playmaker Jack Wilshere had earned a recall after some impressive performances recently, but has since been ruled out low injury, with Southgate offering a timetable for the midfielder's return by John Cross of the Daily Mirror. John Cross at John Cross Mirror. Jack Wilshere suffered recurrence of knee injury. Southgate says he hopes he will re-join on Saturday as for the Netherlands. Manager Ronald Koeman was only hired in February, but he faces the tough challenge of re-sapping a squad not good enough to make the trip to Russia. Here are the schedule and viewing details. Date Friday, March 23, time klockan 7.45, GMT klockan 3.45. ETTV Info ETV, ESPN 2 Livestream ETV Hub. Watches. There are more than a few new faces in Southgate's squad, with Burnley goalkeeper Nick Pope, Swansea City centre-back Alfie Mawson and Bournemouth midfielder Lewis Cook also included. Liverpool trio Joe Gomez, Adam Lallana and Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain all got the call from Southgate. The latter two will be expected to replace the creativity Wilshere would have offered. Wilshere won't be involved. Only SCARFF Getty Images, while Southgate's midfield may lack deal. There is ample pace up front to worry Koeman's men Jamie Vardy, Marcus Rashford and Danny Welbeck can't stretch any defence. Every member of this trio can cause problems for a Netherlands defence with talent in the middle. Centre-backs Virgil van Dijk and Stefan Dombry both read the game well and have the brawn and comfort on the ball to suit the possession-based style the team have historically favoured. The bigger question marks about Koeman's squad are up front. With the forwards Memphis Digbag, Quincy Promes, Ryan Babel and Justin Kluivert boast the pace and technique to combine brilliantly with prolific centre-forward Bas Dost. Dost is keen to change perception at international level. Socrates Images, Getty Images. The scoring CP-man has scored 29 times across all competitions, but Dost has a point to prove at international level per goals. Peter McVitie, yet for all his proficiency in Portugal, the 28-year-old has struggled to make an impact on the national team. In 17 caps he has scored just once, in a 3-2 win over Wales in 2015, and has only started 2 games since, watching Vincent Janssen and latterly a revitalized Ryan Babel fill the role. Instead, Dost can start proving his doubters wrong by tormenting first-time senior internationals Tarkowski and Mawson to help Koeman's men take advantage of an England squad with half its focus on Russia.